Today, La Palma volcano in Spain enters its 32nd day of activity. The volcano, which has been erupting for over a month now, has resulted in over 35,000 earthquakes and tremors. Over 2,000 buildings have been destroyed by ash, lava, and resulting earthquakes. Experts still do not know when or how the volcano will stop its activity, but for now, lava continues to flow. While officials have reported zero deaths so far, over 6,000 people have been evacuated from the island over the past month.